Dear colleagues, topic of my report is beneath the mausoleum of the 14th century, the study of the family tomb. In 2012, the archaeological excavations of Low Hill were in the southern part of the Bulgarian hillfort. Bolgar, Tatarstan, this is Bulgarian hillfort, and this is site of these excavations, this low hill. In this picture you can see the beginning of the excavations. A round spot of lime was found under the tuff layer. It was the layer of destruction of this town building, building lime with inclusions of small stones. The contours of building appear during the next excavation steps. The next stage, the work of is to lower the level of the eastern and western sides of the excavations to the natural ground. Disappear. After removing the layer to the natural ground, the ruins of a badly damaged stone mausoleum were discovered. Only part of foundation to eastern wall, the corner and the base of pylons was preserved. But despite of strong ironization of building, it was possible to fix its shape, size and low level, because the emptiness from the destroyed foundation was filled with densely tamped lime and small pieces of stones. The mausoleum was rectangular in size 10.2 meter and 9.7 meter. The interior of a building was octagonal because this was preserved. And the entrance was marked by two large pylons. The basement of the mausoleum consisted of one course of large, roughly walked stones of elongated shape. The stones stood close to each other at the angle without mortar. But on the top of stones, this laid lime sand mortar, this on the top. Two pylons, powerful pylons, basement enjoined it in this north wall. The mausoleum was badly damaged. The walls of the mausoleum were not preserved, the walls, only foundation, only one side. But a large fragment of masonry from untreated stone and thick layer of lime solution were found in the layer of destruction. And also we found the fragments of plaster and this. And one fragment has an important of ceramic vessel. Inside the mausoleum there are nine burial places, three of which had been destroyed by looters. This is a large predatory pit of this destroyed these coffins. All corpses were in box type coffins made of thick and white boards. The boards are fastened with iron nails. But burials are badly preserved. The skeletons very badly preserved. But one of burials was very interesting. This is burial. It was burial of a young girl, 16-19 years old. Bones of skeleton are badly preserved, especially the skull. In the area of the skull were found remains of wood, and under the wood was textile, remains of textile. This discovery process under the wood you can see remains of headdress and metal rings. This. This process. Headdress consists of several textile items and nine rings of yellow metal. This silk shawl with gold embroidery. This gold embroidery. And else a fragment of textile the fabric in strip this is silk, and this is the fragment of netting that all the headdress. This is a graphic reconstruction of headdress. This reconstruction restore the Fedotova Yulia. This you can see the ornament of this embroidery, and this is the wear this headdress, no headdress wear. On this foundation of the mausoleum, around a ditch with depth of about 1 meter was also found. This ditch was 11 meter of diameter and 1 meter of wide. The walls of the ditch were vertical, and this you can see, and this in this scheme. The purpose of ditch is uncertain. Presumably the mausoleum was built on the site of the older building, I don't know. A cemetery was located around the mausoleum, including 97 burials. Most of burials follow the Islamic ritual, but some of them divide from this tradition. Necropolis studies anthropologist Gazimzianov Elgizar. On this slide you can see the burial statistic. In this picture there are different variants of position skeletons in burial. This incomplete cremation. Three graves we discover in sounds of the excavations. Grave pits with undercut in northern part. There. The grave pits and grave pits with stair. this. Burial in box type coffins made thick and wide boards invite the mausoleum, and around the several coffins was discovered. Very interesting find in the northwest corner of the excavations is here. This is a tombstone with the inscription, but the inscription is badly preserved. Stone construction above the burial recorded in several cases. It's destroyed. And also we have burial with remains of food offerings and ritual dresses. In two burials, we discovered certified small animal in this cat. The cat defined by zoologist Gushat Arsigalraeva. In another grave above the male burial, there was a skeleton of sheep. And these graves near the mausoleum, it's not, I don't know because of this. And the greatest interest in the complex of silver jewelry from the burial of young woman. It consists of 13 items. The finds were stacked compactly. These items were wrapped in silk fabric, on put a silk or put in silk pouch. Because some items retain tiny fragments of silk textile, this silk and this complex laid in the grave, in this grave. This complex consists jewelry and Koran boxes. Two jewelry Koran boxes, one pendant is made of dirham, three decorative pins, and seven lamellar bracelets whose ends shaped like lion's faces. This was compactly. And this. And that's all that I want to tell you. Thank you for your attention.